assist, and the yellow corner cube. Make sure the cube is assembled with all the white corners facing one way and the yellow corners facing the other way. That way the cube is solved. On 5x5, 7x7, any odd number cube, make sure the corner pieces and the middle edge pieces are solved relative to each middle center. Now we're going to add loop. Okay, so put the cube together until you have a new one. Stress over how much you put, since if you put it in, it's going to make a lot of salt and break in your food. If I'm holding it up to your ear, it's going to start.